Here at the Gemba, we have our workers working in an assembly line, which allows each worker to have its own individual process, which each process has to be done exactly the same every single time to avoid any flaws or errors in their final product. And the final product being paper footballs that will be given to all the fans at the Super Bowl. Looking good so far. So what's Gemba, you ask? Gemba is the Japanese word that means the real place. An example of that is the plant floor where workers actually work. Here we have Alex, our supervisor, observing all the workers' individual process, making sure they are doing the exact same thing at the exact same time. Also, he's making sure that they meet the quality demand. But this is exactly what we don't want. That's not a good job. Alex is trying to figure out what is the best way to get these paper footballs to our consumer at the best quality possible. Better make that phone call.
There is the snap, the kick. It is in the air. It has drifted. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. Van Tiffin has won the ball.